And every strong man is actually stronger woman. Every strong man is actually a stronger woman. And before I even say anything else, I gotta give props to my lady, my wife, my backbone, my foundation. Because I love you. Ladies has been with me, rocking. She was rocking my first show. I gotta say thank you to my crew, Skill Methodz. A lot of y'all know me from my foundation of breaking, Teknyc, Skill Methodz, FC. Got my legend Joel right here, one of the founding members. Kansas City King's 40-year anniversary just passed. So what I wanted to do with my art piece was represent a little bit of everything that I am as a B-boy, as a style writer, as it's known to the masses, graffiti, right? I want art and the style of what we do, of what my legends did, like something that came out of the struggle, economic, political, social, right? Like something that we built, beautiful, colorful, to let the world know that we exist. Right? And this is an extension of that, right? We are now into a gallery space. It chills. You know what I mean? And it's really not about me, it's about everybody that came before me. I'm just trying to reflect the thing that really saved my life, hip hop. Everything that it comes together. Y'all that know me as a B-boy, you know what I'm doing. Now I'm gonna do some of that. I feel like I'm doing a pretty good job at it. Still got a long way to go. So, the name Vanishing Point is kind of like a play on words. But Vanishing Point in what we do is a source of light. We all have light in our lives. So the sun is always going to be there. If it's not the sun, it's the moon, right? We always have a shadow to let us know that we exist. When we do art, it has a vanishing point. You guys look at the 3D, the thing that makes it look like a stick. There's a point somewhere that's invisible where the light is shining on. The play on words is that those of you that see a final piece in the streets, on a billboard, on a subway train, it's kind of like, yo, when did they do this and how? These guys came and vanished. Yeah. So there's a vanishing point in what we do, but we still exist. We still exist where there is the actual piece, photos, and now moving forward, these pieces that don't represent me, they really represent everyone that came before me. So although it's all Teknyc and what I do, because of course it's my name, is something that was given to me, that I gotta take it as high as I can, it's really honoring everyone that came before me. Hip-hop, we're celebrating 50 years or so. Y'all could debate that on your own. But listen, it's the most beautiful, most unifying culture in the world, regardless of your background, race, or creed. Look how we're all operating here tonight. And all these things come together to vanishing point. We're not vanishing by the term. We're simply coming together. So that's my take on it. That's my little spiel. Thank you, guys. Enjoy yourselves. And see y'all soon.